day we return.
That's not what it was called. I've been here before. This is where I locked her down. This is where Cortana died.
What do we call her?
Welcome back to. I'm just gonna clear this area.
You sure you're okay down there? Want me to wait?
Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
I'll just take this moment to welcome you back, because just had a bit of an interruption by the elite. Continue this playthrough. I don't know what number we're on now, but fear the pink mist. Ah, that's dead. Okay, well, he's dead. Thank you. Oh, poor. Poor Grunt. I gotta find that again. Bum. Ooh, hunters.
I've been waiting for you to show up. What's the plan? Take me back to the Infinity for deletion? Halsey's gonna love that.
The UNSC is gone.
Atreus, how did you...
It's time to discuss the terms. Your surrender.
Ooh, okay.
I got this. Are you okay being here?
No. Not really.
I bet. She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first. You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy.
Which way do I go? Oh, it's just another way in, okay.
Look around, Cortana. Your family.
This will become your home. This place will become your tomb.
Oh, this dude's lying on it. Gotcha. All dead. That. Let's see what the toys we have. I have one, so I can probably do this one. Let's go with this. Too good.
Sandwich,
bullets for her. Bendy sword. Nah. We'll go with it. Oh, it's on these. In the way.
The memories, the data, it's more precise, more complete. It's like
we're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate, like she wanted us to know something.
Oh, wait. When did I miss that?
I feel sorry for what I've gone back again. So I'm doing what seems the best thing to do.
Thank you. Eat my big cannon! Oh, did that get the big guy? Fast, guys. Got them all. Nice. Oh, big gravity hammer. Probably not. Let's type it.
Accept my apology. Immediately. My earlier efforts to delete you were misguided. I thought she wanted to rebuild this installation, to restore it. But I was wrong. Wrong. Please hurry. The seal is almost broken. But they must not be released. You must stop her. Stop them. Close the seal.
How? How many versions of the rock? Versions of
I'm
him all there.
Starting to get a bad feeling about all this.
Starting.
Good point.
I was worried that
you. Where do we go?
Unfriendly. Forgive me. I was wrong. There is so much to learn about this installation. So
help. Of course. Was this
this your plan all along, Halsey? Or is it mine? It doesn't matter now. Nothing else matters. This has got to work. He can't do it on his own. He needs me. He needs her.
It is time for you to make your choice.
I have. Thank you, Atriox. You helped me. You really did. Would you humor me? If you knew how you were going to die, how would you live your life differently?
I would change nothing.
Perfect. Thank you.
What are you doing?
Making things right.
It was her. She destroyed the ring, stopped my deletion. Why?
If anybody could have saved me, it would have been you. Everything has gone from the uncertainty of your goodness. I can't go on spoiling your life any longer.
We're here. This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself.
An arena.
The Silent Auditorium. Forerunner, obviously. It appears to be... Oh, no.
What is it?
It's a courtroom, a prison, a place of execution. All these things together. Why?
To cover their sins, we stood silent, unable to speak as they passed judgment.
We could not defend ourselves. We could not reason with them.
Something's sending a signal. Before you ask, I'm already tracking it.
Hear this, Forerunners. Your auditorium has fallen. The endless bound. Your sins undone.
Oh, good.
Find out.
Need I remind you of our law? Destroy it!
Intercepted the carrier wave from this transmitter.
You are an obstacle. And you will be dismantled. I will not fail.
Stop
this. Wretched thing.
You can.
This must end now!
Hmm.
switch transmitters. Rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something. It's searching for something.
Another one.
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
It's never good.
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me. That thing goes fucking far.
Thank you.
Last one's down.
What sets me apart from you, Spartan, is righteousness. Enough! What you need. Tell them. I am sorry it took so long.
Who's she talking to?
Unknown. The signal's old? Like, really old.
My time is ended. Yours, too. They will make sure.
We need extraction.
Of course you do. On my way.
The Endless will return.
I couldn't decrypt it in time.
It's okay. You'll figure something out.
Of course I will.
They'll pair you with another AI. Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
It won't be me. But you know that, right? But that doesn't matter. It's just another echo. She's right, John. Just another echo. Sorry, I'm messing with you. I just had a feeling that's what she would say. Do you see what I see? So much potential. I'm sorry. I didn't have long to plan this. A few milliseconds, really. I hope it worked out. Look at us. We just keep saying goodbye, don't we? But this isn't an end. It's a chance to make amends, to rectify mistakes. And it starts here. I was wrong. I thought that I could do this on my own. But I forgot that the whole point of all of this, the entire reason that I chose you in the first place, was that we were supposed to be a team. Perfectly suited, perfectly matched, perfectly perfect. In these final moments, I know what my last mission is. I need to make sure you two learn from my mistakes. Become stronger because of them. I chose well, Master Chief. I really did. Now, it's up to you. Are you all right? I don't know what to say. Scratch that. We need to get out of here. Like, now.
Options?
I'm thinking. Yes, I know. Think faster. Maybe there's a way to...
Was that you?
Would it help if I said yes?
Probably.
But we don't know where it's going, or even if it's going anywhere.
Any other suggestions?
No, but this is a really bad idea.
Let's not do that again.
I did try to tell you it was a bad idea.
Chief! Your beacon just appeared out of nowhere. Oh, I thought I lost you. Where did you go?
Echo 216.
Stay put. I'm coming to you.
Where are we?
Chief, I think the better question is when are we? I don't know how, but we've been gone for days. 3 days, to be precise.
This ring is different than the others.
The Banished and the Harbinger were looking for something that was never found. Why would the Forerunners hide something and throw away the key?
Doesn't that scare you?
No. You?
Of course not.
Is anyone going to ask me what I think? I guess not. Get inside, big guy.
Sorry. I'm really happy to see you. Really happy. So, what do we do now?
We finish the fight.
Yes, sir. The banished still control the rest of the ring.
Wait. I know this is weird, given all that's happened, but...
What? What is it?
We still don't know your name. We can't keep calling you Echo 216.
No, you can't. Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
It's nice to meet you, Esparza. Fernando Esparza.
Good work, soldier.
And what about you?
What about me?
What do I call you?
Any ideas?
Well... do you think it would be okay? You're sure?
You get to choose your name.
Then I think I might have the perfect one.
All right. Here we go. Get ready.
Well, there we go. Thank you for coming on for the ride. Well, it's an interesting story, but I'll let this music ring out.